Jesus literally made me
that tells you that men will not be forced. Sinners will not be forced. Now they may be forced the way of not being able to rebel every time.
Yeah.
And still, their hearts will be answered. Yeah. They'll be glad. They think they have a chance to rise up against it.
Absolutely.
So it's not even about the most perfect, and that's another argument against the church going through the tribulation. We're not going to usher all that in.
They're making good use of their time.
For sure.
This is the scrimmage.
We're not ushering that.
It's an intense scrimmage game right here.
Absolutely. The church is here for a purpose, and then when it's over, God's going to go back and deal with Israel. And the church is not even dealt with that.